Broke his axle last year. Guess he fixed that problem.
Get that, Chris?
I did.